Say hey, Macy.
Hello.
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 Say hey, niece. So, y'all, we are here in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. We're at the island at Pigeon Forge. We're about to take some pictures. It's beautiful here, y'all. They have it decorated so nice for the holidays. This time of the year, we do always do a family trip. And this year, we decided to come to Pigeon Forge, Tennessee for our family trip. And we are here at the island in Pigeon Forge. This is Paula Deen's store and restaurant.
I don't know why.
This is beautiful, beautiful. Oh, it's
I just realized that the fountain was playing. The fountain
every,
here at the island does a performance, I guess you would say, every, I think, half hour. And so I was excited to see this performance to music that they have the fountain do here at the island.
You know I want to see it.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as a heel. Banana with a greasy black
I would say if you would like to get into the Christmas spirit or have a boost in your Christmas spirit for the year, come to Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. Everywhere is decorated so beautifully for Christmas, and they just do it up all over town. It was very beautiful.
Oh.
This is the board showing the map of the island and all of everything that's available here at the island in Pigeon Forge. As you can see, it's very beautiful and very well laid out. A very nice place if you'd like to come and visit with your family, especially during the holidays. We are walking back to our vehicle. So as you can see, this is the bridge leaving out of the island, going back to the parking area, and everything along the way is decorated all the way to and through the parking lot. So this is just a mini part of our family getaway to Pigeon Forge. So, but I wanted to share it with you all. So I hope you all enjoy this tour or walkthrough of the island in Pigeon Forge. And if you're ever interested in coming here with your family, especially during the holidays, I would say it would be worth the time and money. It is a little cool if you're not used to cold weather, but it is worth it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.